just as many surviving fucking wondering. We are. So, anyone remember the Harmony Corruption album? It's a little number entitled Suffer!
Yeah. We're out! Thank you. Okay.
Okay. I think I mentioned earlier that we do have a new album almost ready to go. I did probably mention that, didn't I? So, with that in mind, we're going to play a couple of brand new fucking songs. Brand new, brand new. Never been heard before. Except in France and Scotland. So anyway, I'm just going to say what the song's called. This one's called Big Tap, please enjoy.
Yeah.
So very much, thank you. So that's a taster of what's to come. It's a fiery little animal. It is, believe it. But anyway, cranking the old clock handle backwards as you do. We're going to play, I suppose it's the wrong phrase really, but a couple of golden oldies for you, okay. This one's on the second NAPALM DEATH album. This one, my friends, is about equality for all. Equality for everyone. The all-encompassing thing, okay? Because, ironically enough, still, in this day and age, it's a man's world.
Yeah.
is a present song for you when all is said and done.
Thank you.
songs for you before we fuck off. A few more songs. But before we continue, I would like to say a big thanks to all of you for, well, sticking around and having a look at us. It is always very much appreciated, always. That's why we've been around for this fucking long time. That's why we've been around. Fucking love it, love it. Okay, so indeed. So we're going to do the last couple of songs to smear campaign for you now. This particular one's called Persona Non Grata! We'll be right back. Okay, we got two more songs, my friends, two more songs. First of all, this one is an anti-fascist song, okay? It's an anti-fascist song. Originally, of course, by a band called the Dead Kennedys. This one goes out to all those on the British National Party members list. I got three words. Ha ha ha. Silly cunts. So, alright then. Say it loud. Say it proud, my friends. Nazi cunts.
Yeah.
All the best to you. Please see you all. Take care of yourself. All the best.